Hey, what's up, guys? 1 AM GTA Chinatown Wars Episode 5, and I've started in the middle of the mission because I think there was one hard part where I had to crash the van, and the hard part was, I think, there was a really hard part. So, guys, you don't want to see me suffering, but we're gonna go to the van, we're gonna get that, and we're in the middle of the mission. So, GTA Chinatown Wars Episode 5, let's do this, guys. So yeah, we're gonna keep on the roll. I think because I'm starting the middle of the mission, I'll do four missions for you guys. Not three, but four. I'm getting shot as well. That's what I'm scared about. Stop shooting me. Please. Please. Please, get them for me. They're shooting at me all over the place. Gotta drag this back to the warehouse. Is this some stash or something? Or am I wondering? I'm probably wondering, but you know, I'm thinking it's some weed. Oh, yeah. Drive slowly. That was easy. So, yeah, the hard part I'll do right, so. Ooh. Oh, there's weed. I'm sorry about that, guys. I accidentally paused the game. Sorry about that, guys. I thought I got stuck for a sec. Oh no. Ah, so either book. The showing deals. Oh. And who's got my sword? I got stolen in the start. Tense is suspicious, that, isn't it? Where the hell's got my sword then? Kind of suspicious that. Anyway, I thought pause taking for a sec. Okay, let's see this. Hung, being kidnapped never brings out the best in me. I was angry when I blamed you. You blame me? Why? But let's put it behind us. For friendship's sake. My therapist told me to apologize, so I will. I'm sorry. I'll be the penthouse that he stole all holes. See you there. We can hang out, have fun, play beach, play volleyball together, and make a montage video and set it to music and stuff. Just like in the movies. I always do this with my friends. With my BUA, I haven't got many because I always look better than them in video. Yours sincerely, Chan Cumming. Yes, I need your help pulling off the big drug deal. Okay. Okay, sis. Okay, nephew, I hope you're relaxing and enjoying yourself. In this fine city, I'm sick and with worrying the future of my family, but I don't mean to worry you. It appears to the rich fool you hijacked, used to own apartment in Lanchester. I think that says. I found the keys in his van. With him now out of business, perhaps you should make use of it. I'm really feeling at the expense of pulling you up in that first place, and you've not been exactly forward with the rent, have you? Yours sincerely, Uncle Kenny. Hong. After all I've done, listen, he still fails to favour me as his replacement. His wisdom must be receding faster than his airline. We must do something about this. His idiocy, not his hair. I cannot perform miracles yet. I tried walking on the water the other day. One day. See you soon. Zooming. See you later. So I have Kenny, which I'm gonna do the Kenny's missions now, if I can get this off the GPS. Why did I accidentally tap the GPS while we were... get this. Don't mind me. Nah, I'm not really gonna do this. I'm just getting that GPS off. Because I'm right close to the watch. Get out of the car. We're gonna see what I tell you guys. Star Wars. I'm not sure. Look your face. You're angry, aren't you? Well. Hey, car. Oh my god, a firebomb in the store. Get them. Why are the police after me? Come on, I only hijacked the car. Come on. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. I'm on my own. Yeah, I'm getting to the store. Put vehicles, the barricade. Okay. Wow, that's not there. Like, wow, that's not there. Let's see all the cars we can get. I am holding up. It's hard, you know. Okay, the barricades are complete. Let's see what we can do. More Spanish words coming, guys. Let's kick them out. You all die to my pressure. Die. Approaching the south end. Kill them before they come here. How they ran me over. Seriously, need to get them out, guys. Get rid of the remaining Spanish words, okay? Yes, guys, mission complete. That's two missions out of the way. That was easy, anyway. Right. Thank you for the van. Bye bye. Oh, I'm not gonna end it right there. Let's go to zoo. Let's see what he wants. Guys, like I said, I'm gonna do four missions as well. So that's my second mission today, guys. Second mission, and yeah. Gonna keep driving, and yeah. So let's keep driving. Oh, I knocked into the police again. Come on, police! Driven into destruction. Let's see what this machine is. Into the truck, okay. Go to Beechwood City. Okay. It seems all calm, relaxed. Nothing harmed here. Why is he holding the death machine? Wait, is he gonna kill people? Yes! Death machine inbound! Death machine! Nah, I just love the death machine in Call of Duty. Here, when you say death machine, they should bring it back though. Anyway, guys, yeah. I'm sorry for crashing your truck. Can you forgive me? No. Oh. That's just. Okay, I keep attacking the, okay, we gotta kill these guys. My god, stop staying behind cover. They're all staying behind cover. Keeping them protecting themselves, but they won't be protected. So I thought this was all calm mission, but nope, chaos. Chaos mission. Kill them all. Go on, Zoo. Kill them all. Kill them all. Great. Oh my god, it's so brutal. Go open the car. I'll stop shooting my car. Okay, there's another bunch of dealers coming around here. Let's kill Ma. And make sure I don't crash anymore. One stop. See that car? You don't zoom in. Okay, I think he really wants them. Okay, I'll just, I'll drive you to the next, I'll drive you to the next, dealers. And now I'm just pulling off the accent there. Okay, where are you showing up now? Oh my god, so brutal! Jesus, that was like the most brutal mission ever! Oh. Oh, okay. They want revenge. Revenge! Revenge! Keeps you in the mother box. Yes. The death machine's overpowered. Are you gonna know more? Okay, driving into the garage. That my car's nearly close to exploding as well. The truck was nearly close to exploding as well. Yes. Guys, 300 cash. Woohoo! Is the ammunition open? Let's see. Ah, the ammunition's not open yet. Come on, ammunition. Right, I'd steal that car. Nothing happened yet. Just nothing happened. Pretend nothing happened here, guys. Oh my god. This is the last mission, guys, and then I'm gonna end the episode right there. Where the hell is he? Don't mind me. Thanks, GPS. But. Am I even singing the circus song? I don't know. I circuses. Anyway. Oh no, jump out! It's on fire, guys! I'm not paying. Oh, I am a nation fan. Like, only being stalked today, so I can, you know, buy guns off it and kill people. I'm sure they're used for killing anyway. Oh my god. The MSQ also! Hello, message. Okay, I don't care about Webby. No important. That was probably a drug deal or something. Hello? Hello, Paradise. A raw deal. Okay. Oh my god. Spanish shows are ready for us right now. Take chances of court, but how? Look. Come on, John. Get off. Get lost. Get lost. Deckchan. No, I got wasted. Actually, the first time I got wasted, guys. Go away. Oh, I actually got killed, guys. Oh my god. Why is this not going on here? Anyway. Oh, I know what's going on here. Oh my god, so many explosions.
Oh, go away. Go away. No, no, no. I'm about to die.
No, I died again. Oh, come on. Well, guys, we did our mission off camera, so yeah.
I don't want to keep failing, so I don't want to restart. No way.
You taking back something else now? Here we go. Oh, we got a new bomb as well. Nice.
Not tempting me.
Oh, I'll tempt you to. Oh. I'll do that mission off camera, guys, because that's going to be way, way, way too odd. Jesus, I'm getting wasted, only mad. Ah, Jesus. Anyway, guys, I'm just going to end the episode. So, yeah, I was promised you I'm going to do 4 missions, but that mission was dead odd. So, no. It's no, I'm not in the party. Here we go, guys. Can we enter in the new house, please? Yep. Nice house. Not bad. Guys, we're gonna save this. Save. There we go. I'm skinned. I can't sell anything. I'm skinned, guys. Anyway, hope you guys please leave a like for GTA Chinatown Wars episode 5. And I hope you guys please leave a like, subscribe to my channel, Rob SC Robster, and I'll see you guys later. Peace, guys.